Sylvie, talk to us about the influenza virus and how the vaccine combats it.
What is important to know is that these viruses evolve constantly. As they multiply in human cells, viruses are changing. This is like having a parent virus, making many children, and then having many grandchildren and many great-grandchildren. The influenza vaccine, it's like a picture of the virus, a picture of the enemy that is shown to our internal defenses, the antibodies.